Let it live.
I don't want to say.
next.
The situation in the cargo bay was bad. None of us would have survived without its help. And it destroyed a large number of Typhon across the station. That has to be a good sign. Further, it thwarted Dar's attempt to use us as hostages. If it were one of my officers, I would give it a commendation.
Yeah. What do you say?
It found me. It didn't need to, but it did. I asked it to stop Volunteer 37. That was dangerous. No way to be sure, but I think it has a sense of retribution. A lot of humans controlled by the Typhon ended up dead. Not that it was easy to avoid, but I think it's worth the risk. Onyx, it killed you.
Back then, I would have done the same thing to me.
In the end, he chose to activate the null wave device. Why? To preserve the Typhon technology? We can't really know what its motives were for anything it did.
But we have to make a choice. You can hear us, can't you? Here. I want to show you something.
I think we could do it if we tried. If only to say you're mine. Sophia, know that you and I.
What you experienced was a reconstruction based on Morgan's memories.
I think we could do it if we tried.
Yes. Is the wall today. You spent years trying to put what you can do into us. You never tried putting what we can do into you. Until now. You're the bridge between our species. I need to know if you see us.